Shadow Dagger from 5160 Steel. I hope you guys liked it. Share it with your friends. In this video, I tried something new. I used acid etching on the bevel of the blade. So, I don't know, it came out alright. It could be better. But, hope you guys like it. Next time, I'll see you with something new and more interesting. Alright, guys, take care. Bye.